Hey guys, it's Dante, and today we're playing some more Champions Online. And I have my gamepad with me this time, so it'll be much easier to do all of this. Let's just get all these missions. Oh wait, before I do that, we must go to the powerhouse. And I turned into dual wield instead of one-handed, instead of one sword. This is gonna be a lot of players. Okay, train. Purchase powers. Oh god, why? Sometimes the gamepad doesn't want to work. We can get okay. I'm going to go with jet boots. And then this guy has a mission over here. That's the starter pack. Okay. Alright, now we can go speak with the Drifter. I might split the loading screens in the final video, but whatever. Go away. Alright. So, the Drifter is right here. Matt Hunt's photograph, obtain Jeff Hill's photograph. I guess I can do that while I'm over here. Okay. Now for this guy. Jeff Hill. Can I have your autograph, sir? Hand powers have less Come here. Why is he so OP? Jesus, man. Okay. So after this instance is over, I'll probably just end the video.
Good work, hero. I've penetrated the other side of the building. Let's investigate further. Let's trap these miscreants between us.
That lip syncing, though. Defender is basically the Iron Man of this universe. Missiles do nothing to him yet. Champion.